Who says smartphones are only about specs? Look at some of the world's most expensive smartphones. They have lots more to boast than just top-of-the-line specifications. With designers extending their Midas touch to the world of gadgetry, you have mobile phones costing over $1 million, sizzling both in features and looks. These phones stand for both style and class. Here we are going to look at world's 5 most expensive smartphones. Black Diamond iPhone, priced at $15.3 million. This is the most expensive iPhone in the world, according to luxury website Lux.com, priced at whopping $15.3 million. The Black Diamond iPhone 5 has been designed and crafted by Stuart Hughes, the renowned creator of some of the world's most expensive and luxurious items. Black Diamond iPhone is basically an iPhone 5 covered in gold gems and a super expensive black diamond. The company is reportedly also planning to launch an iPhone 6s worth $23 million. Gold Wish Eclipse, price starts at $7,668. The newest addition to the Luxy series, Gold Wish Eclipse was launched in May this year. The handmade smartphone sports exotic leather and a framework of precious metals. The phone comes with a scratch-resistant 5.5-inch capacitive touchscreen, Qualcomm Snapdragon processor, and runs on Android operating system. There's 13-megapixel primary camera with 6 lenses to avoid distortion and color aberration, dual LED flash, 5-megapixel distortion-free front camera, and 4K resolution video with stereo recording. Virtue Signature Touch for Bentley. Price starts at $9,000. Early this year, Virtue launched Signature Touch for Bentley. The smartphone is the result of automaker's 5-year partnership with the luxury smartphone maker. The cheapest Signature Touch in plain leather is priced at $9,000 and goes up all the way to $19,000. Buyers get a choice of 8 leather colors and 16 stitching options to customize the smartphone. The smartphone bundles a Bentley app, which gives buyers access to exclusive content and events. On specification front, the Android-based smartphone has a Snapdragon 810 processor, 4GB RAM and 64GB internal storage, which can be expanded up to 128GB by microSD card. There's 21-megapixel rear camera and a 2.1-megapixel of front camera. The smartphone's 5.2-inch display boasts of 428 ppi and is covered by a sapphire display. Serene Solarin Crystal, price starts at $14,000. Early this year, Israeli startup Serene Labs launched one of the world's most expensive Android smartphones, called Solarin. The smartphone has been dubbed as the Rolls Royce of smartphones. The company claims that Solarin is the world's most secure Android smartphone. The smartphone promises military-grade encryption technology to protect users' calls and messages. Solarin runs on 2GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon 810 processor, comes with support for 24 bands of LTE, and promises far superior Wi-Fi connectivity than standard mobile phones. Griso Regal Gold, price starts at $6,000. The solid gold bar smartphone is the latest addition to the company's Regal series, called Griso Regal Gold. Its case is made of gold and PVD-coated titanium. Regal Gold smartphone runs on 1.5GHz quad-core processor and is powered by Android operating system. It boasts of 5-inch 1080p display with Gorilla Glass, a 13-megapixel rear camera with LED flash and a 5-megapixel of front camera. There's 2GB of RAM and 32GB storage. Thanks guys for watching this video. I will back with the next one.